This is our garage door, and like any natural material, it requires that little bit of maintenance. As you can see, it's looking a little bit drab around the bottom. So I'm gonna hit that with some 120 grit sandpaper to take it back to its former glory days. Once that's all cleaned off, I'll start to work my way around the door with the Johnson's clear interior exterior coating, which we've done previously, and it gives a really nice clear look to the timber. The black butt battens that we've used are 42 by 18 and they are one continuous piece from top to bottom, so you really get that seamless effect. Now that the maintenance is finished, it's looking beautiful, and this coating will protect the door for at least another 2 years.